Mike Garcia, are you here with us?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Did you hear that? How many people are sitting at this table, Mike? We just want to make sure it's you. Four at the table.
That is so
Did you hear it? Four at the table. Mike, did you set this whole thing up? Did you set it up to where these girls got the free reading?
What a one.
Liliana?
Michelle's gone.
What's today's date, Mike? Did you hear Jonathan, Mike? Are you proud of him for what he's become?
Yes, every.
It's honestly, like yes, every day.
That's what I heard.
What do you want to tell Jonathan, Mike? Name of your oldest grandson.
Have you been the one that's been doing all the activity at the house, Dad?
Dad, John wants to know why you haven't visited him in his dreams yet. Do you think that it's going to make him sad?
I'm with him. Oh my gosh. Visit Jonathan in his dreams soon. He would like to see you.
So is that you visiting me at the house, Dad? The one doing all the activity?
Something basement?
Said
hello.
Hi, Mike. Dad, did you visit Barrett? Did you visit him in his dream so that you could introduce yourself?
Was it think so? Thank you
for something.
Thank you for something. Do you have a message for Dee? For Derek?
Thanks, Dad.
Michelle Conister, can you come forward, please? For Jonathan, please, and thank you.
Me!
My baby. Family together.
Is there anything you want me to tell Paul, Mom? Got a message you want me to tell Dustin, your son?
question, I'm sorry. Submit the question again.
Morgan.
Okay, so the first one I'm seeing. Victoria wants to know, Mike Garcia, were you there to protect Aiden when they were in a car wreck?
Never been a sinner.